Archetypes Collide. Forgive me, is what we're doing today. TrueShot Reacts. We are back for another one. This one was requested as part of our Spotify pre-save campaign by Correct. Brandon. By Brandon. We don't have a last name. He decided to remain a mysterious figure. So
maybe it's the town in Florida. Maybe it's Brandon, Florida.
Maybe it is.
Maybe the town has requested the song.
Maybe he's in the band. I don't know.
Maybe.
We don't know. So this
Yeah, the
this
viewership on this
is low. That is lower than I expected.
Right.
Because I didn't really know what to expect. But they also have 4,000 subscribers or 3,900 ish. So, right. I mean, no dislikes, 128 likes on the video. Comments looked positive. I'm ready to get into this one.
I'm ready, man.
What do you think? Give me a prediction. What do you think? What do you think the type of music we're going to hear on here?
I'm expecting a metalcore. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm going to go off. It's 3:22, so I'm going to say it's a normal song structure, so it's probably got a, you know, verse chorus type thing, but I'm hoping for a shreddy one. That's what I'm going to say. I'm hoping for a shreddy one.
All right, let's see what we got. All right. Archetypes Collide with Forgive Me.
Hold on.
Requested by Brandon.
By Brandon. All right.
By Brandon, Florida.
Brandon, Florida. All right, we got the viewing window over. All right, man. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Rain, rain, go away. I don't think I can take another day. I want you to leave, but I need you to stay.
Yeah, not what I was expecting at all.
See the same thing, but from different views. Never gonna fit in each other's shoes. I wanna run away, but I know I need you. And it's all in my head, and I can't clear my mind. There were things that were said, and yeah, we crossed the line. And it's one thing to want, but another to need it.
So this is like R. Kelly trapped in the closet.
Please won't you forgive me?
Is it gonna just like slam or something?
Please won't you forgive me?
Yo, Brandon, you're fucking with us, man.
Trapped in the closet. What's that, R. Kelly? Trapped in the closet.
All right, we're dancing now.
I'm flying, season changed. Never would have thought we'd turn out this way. I'm fine and you're okay. And every day, it's all we say. Living life on a different page. Breathe the same air, but on different waves. Both know something's gotta change. Gotta change, gotta change. And it's all in my head, and I can't clear my mind. There were things that were said, and yeah, we crossed the line. It's one thing to want,
I don't think this is gonna slam, dude.
It takes three words to fall. Please won't you forgive me? And it's all in my head, and I can't clear my mind. There were things that were said, and yeah, we crossed the line. And it's one thing to want, but another to need. It takes three words to fall. Please won't you forgive me?
I mean, the dude's got a good voice, but I thought we were acting some metal, man.
Please won't.
Oh man, there we go. Dude, those guitars are fucking dope. No, not the guitars. No.
Oh, come on, bro.
Oh, man. Ah.
The pronunciation there of the forgive me.
One thing to want,
listen to
but
it.
But another to need. It takes three words to fall. Please won't you forgive me?
Okay. I want to start off here. So listen, guys. Listen, Brandon. I am a journalism graduate. Therefore, I have a little bit of investigative skills. And, you know, I went over to the Archetypes Collab Facebook page. I'm looking at the band members here. We got a Kyle Pastor. We got a Tyler Flam. We got a Jared Nister. I don't know. Kai Sanders and a Brandon Baker. So I'm going to guess this is your band, Brandon. Listen, you're not slick. You're not sly. I know who you are.
Bro.
I found you. You're in the band. You're one of the guitar players. You better not have been the guy smashing up the guitar.
Yeah, that was inappropriate, okay?
Yeah, that was just... That should have had an 18 or older title on the video.
Testicle is sore. I feel like it got kicked
That's
in
abuse.
The nuts.
Abuse. That is abuse.
We're reporting you to the authorities.
Correct. So I'll start here. So the guy has a nice voice. The first 2 minutes really threw me off. I was like, what the hell's going on here? Like, I thought that we were like R&B studio. Like I said, the cadence of the vocals and the vibe, it literally reminded me of Kelly's Trapped in the Closet. Do you remember that?
I don't.
It was like 47 parts of R. Kelly being trapped in a closet. And he was just like, I'm trapped in a closet. And it's just like, it had just cadence. But after it kicked in, that was, I think it's cool if you can get people's attention for that long, for it to transition. That was a really nice. The problem, though, is that people might be like, what the frig is this?
Dude, I'm going to be 100% honest. If that came on the radio, I would have skipped over it.
Right. And
because I didn't know. Because I didn't know. And
I think that it's cool because we've listened to the whole song. But
dude, the end of that song was sick.
Yeah. No, I just think that is a huge risk. But I think if you can get somebody to listen for that 2 minutes, they will be turned upside down.
Yeah, it's kind of like one of those things where, you know, you go to iTunes or whatever and you listen to the song sample. For me to grab that single or whatever, you know, it is, you'd have to have, for me personally, you'd have to have the end of the song be the sample. Not that I didn't like the beginning, because, again, great voice. I thought the music was good. For what it was very good. But once it kicked in...
Right.
I mean, I want to listen to what else they have. Is more of it like the end of the song?
Oh, yeah. Right. There's no way of knowing, but no, man.
Well, there is. We'd
have
to listen to some more.
Right. So, but I just, I dug it. I mean, after it kicked in at first, I was like, did somebody just pre-save our song and have to listen to some, like, R&B dude? Like, what's going on here? Like,
That's what I thought, too. I thought someone was messing with us. Like, you know.
Is this a guy... named Archetypes Collide? Like, is that Archetypes Collide? Is that like this guy's name and he's just an R&B dude and we're just getting, you know? But no, man. And that was a pleasant surprise. My only critique is that, you know, at 2 minutes of that, I mean, I just am afraid that some people just won't give it the necessary time. A very, you know, sound bite culture, you know, man. It's like you got like 20 seconds in a lot of cases. And
yeah,
if they don't hear it in 20 seconds, they're boop, skip, next one. So that's my only complaint. But then again, that's an art thing. That's a choice. That's a creative decision that I enjoyed because, you know, I'm watching the song in its entirety. But just know that you're running that risk.
But yeah, this should have a lot more views than it does. It was released less than 2 months ago. And actually, Rich and I were just talking because, you know, we like to market, you know, our stuff in certain ways. And, you know, once you hit, like, the week after the initial release, you're old music at that point. So it's very short-lived. So, you know, I really hope this song didn't miss its window. Hopefully it gets picked up in another way because this, like you said, Rich, if you can get through the first 2 minutes, the end of the song is freaking sick. And not that the first part is bad. It's just so polarizing different than, you know what I mean, to get somebody like you and I who are heavy, you know, who...
Well, in that case, Brandon, I figured out who you are. And let me know, Brandon, if you are the guitar direct question, because we will we'll have to have a little talking to. But anyways, Archetypes Collide, guys. Give these guys a chance. If you're watching, well, it doesn't really make much sense right now because we're at the end of the reaction video. I wish that I could say this at the beginning. I'll be like, guys, give the song a full listen. Don't turn it off after a minute and you think like, oh, how is this nonsense? Make sure, you know, this is a lesson. Don't judge a book by its cover. Give it a fair shake.
Yeah, and put a notification in the beginning. Say you're going to want to watch.
No, I don't
want to
do that.
You don't want to do that?
I can make a creative title. I'll do that. I'll be
something like
watch
that.
Watch till the end or something like that. I'll figure
that's
something out.
That's super creative. How did you think of that?
Bro, I'm just a freaking machine, bro. Anyway, until the next one, guys, make sure you like this video, subscribe, turn on the notification bell so you're notified whenever we release new content here on the channel. Comment down below, tell us what you thought of Archetypes Collide and their song for you. And make sure you follow us on all of our social medias at True Shot Band, Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Check out these nice hoodies right here.
Oh, yeah. Lord, let me give you a closer look. Oh yes, do you see those?
Oh, no big deal. Oh, very comfortable. Look at this. I can just move out.
Yeah, they're fleece lined, true to size. They do not shrink like a mother. We spent good money on them so that you did not get a piece of crap when you order them.
We don't want no junk.
We're not making a ton of money on them. So
head over to our merch, trueshot.bigcartel.com. We have a few left. These are, you know, limited printing. We're not printing them again. We don't do that.
Yeah.
But
half,
also
half
make
stock
sure check
is already
out.
Gone. So what you see on the website is all we got left.
Right. So make sure you all. So check out our music. We are True. Spotify, Apple Music, Amazon Deezer,
Google Play.
Till the next one. Peace.
Peace.